Example 9.7, evaluate integral 0 to 1. So the greatest integer function of 2x into dx, where greatest integer function is so dot. So next one, the given values is, so the given integration, let us consider that is called is equal to I 0 to 1, the greatest integer function 2x into dx. That is the first step. Okay, ma'am. For in between value of the greatest integer function is called 1/2, consider that the function is 2x. So in the function order, greatest integer function in the interval 1/2. Yana 1/2 edutha apply pandrathu namakku enna kedaikna idu whole number ah irukum vera endha number undu indha limit la undu endha number apply pannalum definitely adu or whole number ah irukku chances eh illa. So that is equal to integral of 0 to 1/2 next one 2x into dx. That is the first step. Okay, next plus integral of 1/2 to next one 1 2x into dx. That is the second step. Next, apply the greatest integer function of this limit. So that is called, this is the greatest integer function, means this is called 0, this is called 1/2. That is the greatest integer function. So integral of 0 to 1/2 into, so x replaced by 0, the full term should be 0 into dx, plus integral of 1/2 to 1 in 2 into 1/2 into dx. So 2 cancel. So this one is going, first integration is going to 0. Why? Because the function value is 0. Next plus integral of 1/2 to 1. So 1 into dx. So that is called the integral 1/2 to 1 into x. That is dx. So dx integration is going to value of x only. The upper limit means 1, lower limit means 1/2. Is equal to upper limit 1 minus lower limit 1/2 is equal to begin the answer is 1/2. So therefore, integral of 0 to 1, the greatest integer function of 2x into dx, that is equal to 1/2. So that is, we get the answer. So very important steps were the second steps and third steps. Okay.